Locked up. And they're off. Just Google Me began well, but Ruse Valentine sprints clear to take the lead. Lucky to Win came away in good order, and in the end, Baby B scatting. Then it's Run for Rets, and Yodel Song is the early trailer. Into the first turn they go, and Ruse Valentine will set the terms. It's a very honest pace up top. Baby B scatting on the inside, a joint second, and in the end, between horses, Lucky to Win, three wide, 2.5 lengths off the lead. Then comes Run for Rets with 5 to make up, less than 6 furlongs from home. Just Google Me settles second to last, and Yodel Song is at the back. Heading toward the half-mile pole, and Ruse Valentine, sprinting along up top, leads it by 2.5, maybe 3. Baby B scatting, and in the end, are side by side, with Lucky to Win continuing 3 wide. Then comes Run for Rets, 6 lengths off the lead, Just Google Me inching up outside of her, and Yodel Song's at the back. Around the far turn, it's Ruse Valentine, who's been in control every step of the way. Lucky to Win clearly into second. Baby B scatting, running on willingly. And in the end, the first to give way, Just Google Me is kicking in now. Gets a reminder, though, with the whip as they come toward the quarter pole. Ruse Valentine racing off the rail in front. Just Google Me, the favorites, 1-2, heading to the eighth pole with Lucky to Win and Baby B scatting. Final furlong coming up. Ruse Valentine trying to fight off Just Google Me. Just Google Me has the momentum on the outside. Ruse Valentine fully extended. They're head and head with a 16th to go. Just Google Me or Ruse Valentine. Ruse Valentine tenaciously fighting on, and Ruse Valentine prevails. Fair and square in the Soviet problem. Turning away, Just Google Me. Run for Rets third. Baby B scatting was fourth.